The free live concerts will continue on February 27 and March 6. For more information, contact the Cultural Affairs Department.